And joining us is the newly elected member to the Upper House, Mr. John Brittus. Sir, welcome to Lok Sabha TV and thank you so much for joining us.
You've just
been administered oaths by the chairman. The priorities ahead.
See, actually, we are representing the state of Kerala. And naturally, the interest of the state has to be expressed here in Rajya Sabha. And for me, it's not a new house. Actually, from 1988 onwards, this house is very familiar to me. I have been covering parliament, especially Rajya Sabha, from 1988 as a journalist. And I still hold the long and distinguished pass. So it's always like from the gallery to the house. And since it is the upper house, the issues of the country, the aspirations of the people, the crisis that has besieged the country, all this will come to the fore of the house. And these have to be manifested in the house in the form of debates and other procedures. And I would be eagerly looking up to the Rajya Sabha for the sessions.
Chairman also gave a very important to the new members about the conduct in the house. What is your take?
Now, I have been hearing about the decorum, the etiquette, the decency that the members need to uphold from time to time, because sitting in the gallery, I could witness such rulings from the chairman. But this was a new experience for me, because as a member, I could hear the chairman speaking about the importance of upholding the decorum, decency and the rules and regulations of the house. I feel that as a member, I need to do that, and I would try my level best to uphold such regulations that have been set from time to time.
All right. On that note, thank you so much
thank
for joining
much.
Us
thank
and all the best.
Thank you.